what are you thinking? What's on your mind?
Never gonna guess who I saw. I feel like a mark.
Richard Grieco.
No, good guess.
John Bon Jovi. Back there.
I don't know, because I was flustered and I'm telling you now.
You talked to him?
No. I mean, like, hi, bye, how are you?
Fine. How are you?
Yeah, he asked me how I was.
And you told him?
Well, I didn't want to, but we were stuck there in the same place buying things at the same time. I wish you would have seen him. You wouldn't feel so bad. He's fat.
What do I care?
I don't know, because he's a loser?
What does that have to do with me? Whether he's a loser or he's fat? What, if he's in shape, then I should feel so bad or what?
What?
What does that mean? What does that have to do with me?
Okay, I said the wrong thing, okay? I'm just nervous.
What do you mean you're nervous? You're nervous? What does that mean? Why are you nervous?
I feel funny because you feel funny.
You're nervous because I feel funny. Does that make any sense? What does that mean? What does that even... I don't...
I feel like I just shouldn't have said anything.
Really? That's an option. You see Bobby fucking Ontario, and that's an option to not even tell me.
Uh-huh. Look, I'm sorry. I said the wrong thing. I feel like you're upset, and I upset you, and I'm sorry. And I said the wrong thing.
You know, baby... whatever you want.
Okay. I'm sorry.